I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
Well, my name is Malcolm Jones. I am the student director here at East Chicago Central High School Choir. As you all know, that we have a holiday shelter of hope coming up December 16th and 17th at 7 p.m. And we just want the community to come and support this wonderful, wonderful show that we're putting together. We, us as students, we sat down and kind of created the plot and created, the gist of the play, even though Mr. Kendrick wrote mostly all of it. But we helped out with the concept and everything. It's the first time I believe that, you know, he has students to help him. We have a couple of original songs in the play, some wonderful songs that you know already, songs from the late Michael Jackson in the play. It's just a wonderful, wonderful play.
My name is Raymond Brown. I'm an actor slash singer in the play entitled The Holiday Shelter of Hope. What this play really is about, it's about helping the homeless people of East Chicago, letting them know to never lose hope. It's also for any of you who may have a home, but there is no love in your house, so you're homeless. So don't be fooled by just because we're saying that it's for homeless people. But this dance right here that we're doing, it's for Man in the Mirror. It's a lot of preparation that's going into this dance, as you can see. We have very skilled and talented dancers back there who are in preparation for the show. So it should be a great show, and I hope you like it.
My name is Jasmine Maldonado, and I am a soloist for EC Central Choir, and we put a lot of work into this play. I am singing Feliz Navidad, and Mr. Kendrick is a very wonderful teacher. Like, I couldn't ask for any better teacher than him because he has taught us so much. I would really appreciate if everybody at least tries to make it to the play because it is very wonderful. Like, it's touching. It will make you want to come to more and more plays as each year goes by. So the best thing I could say is that anybody who has a voice should join our choir class because you couldn't find another teacher better than Mr. Kendrick.
Hi, everyone. My name is Maisha Boyd, and this is Mr. Kendrick's room at EC Central High. We have a play coming up, well, a production called Homeless Shelter of Hope that will be debuted on December 16th and 17th at 7 o'clock. Basically, this production is going to be something big. It's very, you know, it's just wonderful. It's worth coming out to see. It'll be a great show, and it's a lot of things that's going on in it, and it's just so inspiring, and it'll be a wonderful show to come and see. So come out and see it, and you guys will enjoy it. We have children in the production, small children, ages 3 and up. It's going to be beautiful. They're going to steal the show. So it's something big, and it's going to be a nice show. You should come out and see it.